Hello, Mr. Porcupine. See, he's not quite sure what to do. I am, though. First thing you need to do is put your gloves on. And then find a... Let's see. Some sort of an object. Is this piece of sprinkler pipe? Probably perfect. Look at him standing up all majestic-like. Hey, buddy. Oh, quit it. See, the sprinkler enables you to roll them over a little bit. Normally, I have a cameraman to help me with this, but today I don't. You get them by the belly skin and you pick them up and put them in the back of the truck. And that's how you catch a porcupine. We didn't even hurt him.